There was a river in Matic land, the country of the Matics. Most countries have one. But unfortunately, there wasn't a bridge. Dog Matic was the only one who didn't know this. Not much later, though, Professor Mac 1 invented the bridge. First, the suspension bridge. And then the rocker bridge. We also have him to thank for the famous half bridge, for people who only want to half cross a river. In the meantime, they had a ferry boat to cross the river. But the problem was that there was only room for 10 people. Whoops, 11 is one too many. Oh dear. And so that meant that the Matics had to learn to count. But counting was something the Matics found so boring that they fell asleep before they got to 5. So every time the boat left, it, of course, sank. The only one who thought it was funny was Zigomatic. So most of the time they had to walk across the river, underwater. What they needed was a special machine that could count and would only let 10 Matics into the boat at a time. Unfortunately, that was one kind of machine they didn't have so far.